Hi folks, welcome back to part two of Metroid Prime Remastered. Yeah, I think I've got the audio correct on this. I noticed when I watched back my part one of this, some of the audio was a bit dropping, and I found out it could have been done because I don't think my mic was plugged into my capture card fully. But I've done a few little minor video tests, and the ones I've done, the audio seems to play back all right. So I think we've cracked that little snag what we got to. So hopefully, from now on, the audio should be fine. But part two. So we're going to carry on from where our last save, where we left off. I'm in part one, and if you're enjoying this game, it's giving me them nostalgia vibe from back in the day when I used to play this on the GameCube. It's really bringing it back, because I don't know whether, you're like me, you see some of these remasters and games, and it's hard, because I've played so many games in the past, it's hard, memory's all mush. You can't remember that game until you sort of replay it. It sort of brings back them memories of, oh yeah, I remember this bit, I remember that bit, and the sound, it's that sort of vibes it's giving me at the moment, because it's kind of holding up well as well for the game. It's nearly 20 years old, GameCube. I know it's been remastered with HD graphics and everything, but it's one of them games, if you played the GameCube, I still think it'll hold up pretty well. But anyway, I'm just waffling on now, so yeah, let's get on with part two. If you do like the video, before you leave us a like, and if you're not a subscriber, hit that subscribe button, because I do appreciate all your support. And I'll leave a little message I'm going to make this video about an hour long, a bit like the last video. I like to make them about an hour long, if I'm doing a walkthrough or playthrough. And I'm going to, about an hour, get to a save around the hour point, and then that'll be part two of this video. But leave us a like, subscribe if you're not already a subscriber, and hit that notification bell, just so you get notified of new uploads and videos I post up. I'll give you a quick message when I'm done to say goodbye and what have you. Let's just crack on with part two, shall we?
Return logbook.
Recording to the logbook.
So now I'm going to wrap that up for part two. Back where we started, really, the save point where we started. But now we've got like a, obviously by beating that boss, we've now got unlocked the heat shield things for our suit. So we should be able to get onto the where we couldn't get where it was too hot. So yeah, we're going to carry that off in part three. A bit more of the adventure. But yeah, more I play it, the more I actually remember it, and more it's bringing that sort of nostalgic memory back of actually playing it on the GameCube about 15, 20 years ago, wasn't it, when I played it on the GameCube. Wow, amazing. But anyway, yeah, if you enjoyed it, leave us a like, and again, subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. But I hope to see you in part three, and yeah, I'm gonna call that a wrap. I'll see you in the next one.